When you set out to explore remote lands, I think it's about just surrendering to the experience. It's about being okay with not being comfortable in order to soak up these new experiences.
He's gone.
And just absorb that sheer, raw, rugged, natural beauty.
We drove across 5 different national parks in Uganda. Sections of truly testing rough road driving, camping at its best in the bush,
and the feeling of being one with the animals.
I had never driven a 4x4 before.
Keep it on track. Do not give up on acceleration. 4x4 low, second gear will work best.
Nor had I been part of such an expedition.
All the wildest had to fight for the food.
The whole trip opened up new vistas for me. Driving deep into national parks, coming face to face with a tree climbing lion. Incredible.
Best part was nothing felt staged. It was raw wilderness and animals in their natural habitat.
Meeting the mountain gorillas was just out of this world. I never experienced anything like that in my life.
Wildlife is a bit shy here, but due to big numbers, you see them in abundance.
We camped most nights, we cooked, we had interesting conversations around the campfire. I don't think these expeditions are just about driving. It's about locating yourself as just that humble, minute aspect in the universe.